All right, so my tumblers finally came in the mail. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I got two that I'm doing. So I'm gonna jump right in. Wipe down the tumbler, of course. Get anything off of it that we don't want on it. That's the heat press machine telling me that it's ready and hot. You're gonna get this lined up as good as you can. I'm gonna cut this little extra off because I don't need that. Should go down first. Yeah. I'm trying to get all the air out. And I'm gonna use this part and try to squeeze all this air out. Go ask your brother. Okay. Open those crayons for her. Golly, that machine got it hot as heck. So what I'm doing, I'm trying to make sure I got all the air bubbles out, because that's why it will start ghosting. Now, the top. Really trying to get this tape tight. No air bubbles, because I don't want no ghosting. All right, so what we're gonna do next is put it in the mug press. It's gonna be my first time using the mug press to do this. And what I'm gonna do is press it for 50 seconds. 50 on this side, 50 on that side, 50 on this side, 50 on that side. And usually I use the oven, but I wanna try to use the mug. So, fingers crossed. Now let's come over here. Oh, I gotta unplug my phone. And then you're going to get a pen so you can mark how far it go in. I'm going to do it with the seam up. I just mark it so I know how far it went in there. Because it's not tight enough for me. right, so it's counting down from 50 seconds. And I got it on 350 degrees. I'm gonna hold it because you know what? I forgot to check it and make sure the pressure was tight. And I didn't do that. So let me pull up my chill. So that's 50 seconds with the seam up. Now we're gonna do 50 seconds with the seam pointing down. I didn't even think to check the pressure on this. Like I said, this is my first time using the mug press for the tumbler. So I'm gonna sit here and hold it for these little couple of minutes.
Red color is that?
Yellow, baby.
Okay! It's four!
Alright, so now I'm gonna switch sides. I'm gonna flip it. Let me grab this shirt. Again, seam side up. For 50 seconds. I could see it coming through.
Mommy, this is ugly baby sheep.
Tell him to get out of her seat. Always telling on each other. Get mine up there. All right. Now we're going to turn it seam side down. Oh, I'm so excited. Man, you could see like the design through it already. My pen dropped. So let's open this and see what we got. Go get your tablet. Let me get some tape. I meant scissors. Some people let theirs cool off. I be too impatient. I be wanting to see. Just got a little bit of ghosting right through there. Other than that, oh my gosh, I'm definitely using. Go put it back. Go put it back. It's dead. So I'm definitely using that mug press machine from now on. And that was that. I'm happy with how it looks.